Hey guys, I'm going to give you a quick update here on the paint job on the old custom. Got the main part of the tractor finished up here. Just been inspecting it in the light. It's got some good shine to it. I mean, it's not perfect, guys. It's just, it's done. But this is what we got so far. That one fender turned out pretty nice. This red was tricky to paint with, guys. Had a lot of issues with it, personally. But, all in all, it looks pretty darn good, I think. I only got one fender on there, because this other one had a lot of orange peel on it, for some reason. So I just got done stripping it all back down. I'm going to have to give her a good sanding and prime it again, but I don't know what happened with this one, but everything else turned out fine, but that one had orange peel all over it, so not quite sure what happened there. But I got my spare tires on the back for now, so I can get them other ones painted. But it's got the little things back on here. I got the seat spring back on here, and the shift knob, the shifter pattern plate. I got these dash decals glued back on there. And what I did for that was, I cut out these two pieces of wood, kind of shaped like the decals. And then I used these wood clamps here, and just put a little piece of tape on the wood decal. I just taped it to the, like that, and then glued it down and let it sit for about a day. So I smashed them kind of flat, not perfect, but they're better than they were. But it's fine for me, so that's where we're at with that. The front end here, I've been working on that. I put new roll pins in here for the wheel stops. One was all busted up, and the other one had some flat spots on it. And I got the steering figured out. Remember before, it had like that much slop in it. So when I went down here and I was looking at it, you can see right there, there's two set screws on this piece right here, and those have worked their way loose. So I got two brand new ones that have the knurl in them, so they bite into the metal better. So I threw two of those in there, and it's really tight now. It's not like perfect, like brand new, but there's just a little slop in it, but way better than it was. So I'm going to show you guys, that's where we're at here with the old custom. We're making some progress, slow but sure. Next thing I want to do is get these tires and rims masked off and painted. So I got a roller again, and after that step I'm going to get going on the engine here so I can get it to be a running roller. So yeah, guys, I'm just not really motivated. I just lost all interest here for some reason, so I'm just plucking away at it when I feel like it. So just want to give you a quick update. Plus, my iPod's been acting up lately, so I'm just trying it out now to see how she does. But all right, guys, just wanted to show you that real quick. That's how the old custom turned out so far. And I'll get another update once I get the tires done. So we'll talk to you later.